Abels. I'm Managing Director of Thrive PR and Communications. It's really, I think, for all PR professionals, not just about keeping up, but keeping ahead. So your clients, big global brands, startups, you know, they come to you to consult, not for you to just do what they tell you to do. So great PR consultants, you know, are very much ahead of the game. So one of the biggest challenges is keeping abreast of an industry that is evolving at such an incredible pace. It's a really exciting place for us to be. First and foremost, we really have a front and center seat at the table now. I think even a few years ago, PR was still an afterthought. Now, for agencies and for leads within organizations, we're front and center when it comes to CEO conversations, boardroom conversations, and you know, we are there and we're often leading as part of the marketing mix. Number one, manage relationships well. Whether that is traditional media journalists that you're dealing with, whether that is suppliers that you're dealing with, whether that is junior staff and interns that you're bringing into your organizations. A great PR person manages those relationships. You need to be willing to work hard. You know, it's a tough game. It's a 24/7 game. You need to be really flexible. I'd say don't take things personally. I think, you know, a lot of people in PR, probably like me, you wear your heart on your sleeve and you really care about, you know, your purpose and what you're delivering to your clients and to your team. I think for me, it took me a long time to really build up resilience and to learn that in our game, there are just things beyond your control. I think it's about learning, growing, and networking, that relationships. There are many amazing speakers on the panel. I think it's a great opportunity to hear from some of these experts in the industry, but I also think it's a great opportunity to network and meet others with different views. I'm really looking forward to the conference for many reasons, but certainly I'm excited about a lot of the speakers and the people that I'll also meet as guests over the couple of days. Thank you for having me.